are back for another episode of Super Mario Galaxy, Super Mario 3D All-Stars. But let's just not forget about the fact, because I know it has been a long time since last episode. Sorry about that, just pumping out that Minecraft episode sure does take a toll. But yeah, this is going to be a long episode. Or actually, no, this is just going to be for Melting Galaxy. I don't know. Sinking Lava Spire. I'm not sure how I'm going to format this one. It'll just depend, because I don't know if I want to do the other galaxy.
Yes!
Or if there's... I don't know if there's a Hungry Luma. I don't know. A lot of things to state. Okay, you gotta... No, no. Okay, so now do this. No. Oh, thank you, God. I'd also like to thank you guys. I know this is kind of out of the blue, but since last time we've been on this, prior series have been massively improving. Like, for some odd reason, episode 6 of Hyrule Warriors has over, like, 50 views, which I am thankful. Of course, thankful for. Do not have that. What the? Whoops. That was an oopsie. Okay, so now do this. I guess we'll have to do the Hungry Luma after this one. It's a little bit unfortunate. Because I didn't realize that there was a Hungry Luma right in the middle there. Let's just not forget. Oh God, that's a wall of lava. That is some smoky hot lava. Why'd it have to be all the way over there? Oop, don't get into the thingy. You know, who likes a thingy thing? What's smoking? That's smoking. A keister. Keister smokes. Nope, that might have cost it. Come on. Hit it! Jesus, that was intense. That was a race against the clock, and I hate those episodes of it. Okay, well, that answered my thing. So that will make this 2 episodes to... Or one more episode after this to complete this world. I was gonna be like, hey, if there wasn't a Hungry Luma, I would do everything in this episode. Nope, Hungry Luma. Through the media, I just... fine, I'll complete this one, but then I wanna go back to the first one. Just remind me of that. Oh god, that's a lot of meteors. Oh, why'd I do that? Oh, you direct these thingies towards him. Oh, a little puzzle for our Mario. Oh no, don't get me inside the hole. That, my foot was on it. No. Gear. That do be unfortunate. I went to go down the hole. I meant to go down that hole. See this hole over there? See where my curse is pointing? That hole. Let's just get out of here. Do I just... Woo! Nope, those things are invincible. Okay, nice to know that. Yeah, I'm kind of guessed it was going to be another one of these key pieces. Whoever thought meteors were a good idea, whoever in this cosmos thought that meteors was just like the best idea in the world, thanks for nothing. Really, I'd just like to give you a big smoking round of applause. Of course, why do you have to put it all the way over there? Excuse me. Yeah. hell do I get in there? Ah, some more bullet bill shenanigans. Don't mind if I do. Hey, over here. Hey. 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 Hey, over here. Yep. Okay, excuse me. Oh, I hate you. Stupid five things of death. Okay. So now jump. Go over. Okay, so now let's take to this bad boy. Yep, because of the stupid fire thing. I tried to destroy it. You know what? Fine. Let's destroy this one while we're at it, too. What, this one? Nope. You know what? Over here. Well, that took longer than needed. Oh, nuts. Not this. Not this. Please, anything but this. I hate this. I hate this. Oh god, why'd it have to be this? I love it. I swear to God, if I had to do this like multiple tries. Oh, thank you, sweet God up above. God loves me. Mother of mercy up above. Okay. Let's continue on. Nope. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, get out of here. Parkouring. butt pound it. Ow! Okay, you know what? Oh, jeez. Oh, dear. That's extra 2 points. I'm down 3. You gotta be kidding me. Well, good thing that if we go over here, we get enough. Yep. Hey, you got any star bits? If you feed me a bunch, I'll transform. I'm famished. I need 80. Let's get it. That's it, I'm stuffed. Here we go. Transform! New planet. Run, 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 run. Perfect. Have that. Yep. Just absorb the pain. Oh, thank you. Okay. Good. At least it isn't that far. Dun 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 dun. So now we got a Daredevil Comet. Oh, joy. Great. Just what I wanted. Oh, it's Daredevil is like one heart, right? Or is Daredevil the timed one?
Yes!
Yeah, it's the one heart.
Woo!
Okay, now let's try this first time. Yeah, okay. That's a bunch of buttery. PG-13, JJ, PG-13. Okay, then apparently I have to wait. Oh, Jesus. Okay, there we go. First time for that. Why does it happen? Oh my god, if I have to go all the way back, I'm gonna yell. I like hit them. I hit them, and they don't register. You have to be like up to their face. Stupid will happen. Thank you. We're back. We got 6 1-ups now. Stupid. I even do a spin dash, but apparently on top they're invulnerable. Is there a hack that I can do? By the way, that also works. Apparently you just have to grab it. Oh my god. Yes! You guys have no idea. I've been doing this for an hour. Oh my god. Save that goddamn game right now. Ooh. Oh my God. Holy. Holy crap. Holy crap. My heart is pounding. Okay, thank you, sweet God. That's over. That's over. That's all I care about. So I won't be able to get that. Now I at least have my respectable 3 lives back. I literally cannot thank you enough, game, for ending this stupid. What are you even supposed to do here? Kill all these things? That. Nope. That's just like a fiery after trail. Don't care. Literally don't give a hell. Okay, that. Okay, shut up. Oh, that was. That was stupid. It caught me right at the end. I literally don't care. Don't care. Literally don't care. Done. That's what matters, right? Okay, you know what? Shut up, I get it. Okay. Yep. I just do this one so you can shut up. Okay, thank you. Yeah, it's a fiery dino piranha thing. How am I supposed to hit it? Oh. Turns on and off, I guess. Stop. When does it turn off, though? Like now? That's leaving a fire trail. Ooh, wind. And, yep, once you get a fire trail. Hit it right at the edge of that. No. Oh, dear God, I'm above. How am I gonna grab this thing? Is the better in question. I walked right into it. Like on an interval. Now! Oh, it's a second away. Oh my God! That was stupid. Yep, give me the stupid thing. Need to figure out what the intervals are. That's the thing. I don't know what they are yet. By the way, what I mean by intervals is like when it's gonna turn, when the fire tail's gonna turn on and off, because I don't know that yet. And he shoots the fireballs in front, so when I had that one life. Wakey, wakey. You gotta be kidding me. I'm stuck on it. Wags right into my face, you stupid. And now it sees me. It hits me? What are you... What? No way I'm gonna do this, so... Might as well just kill it. Because I literally, the fire trail just ended right there. I didn't do that. That's idiotic. I swear to God, if I get stuck on this one too. Why does it... Okay. Hit number one down. Hit number two down with no, no damage. Fire trail ended right there again. I'm balding. Three. Oh, thank you. Thank you, sweet God. Dun, dun, da, da, da. Anything left to do there? No, nothing left to do there. So the only thing left to do is on Matter Splatter Galaxy, which we'll be doing next episode, along with the final boss. So anyway, guys, this has been a exhausting episode for me. So I really appreciate if you guys can like, comment, subscribe, do all you guys do to make the show most popular possible be on YouTube. And I will talk to you guys later.